day I'm hustling, every 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 day I'm hustling.
Hey, is that a talking clam?
Yeah, I think it is.
It looks like he's coming this way.
Hey, you three. I got an idea. Why don't you come work for me? I could use a couple chowderheads like you.
Is this clam really talking to us?
I think this clam is talking.
I don't believe it.
Yeah, I'm a talking clam. Get over it. Why don't you guys follow me?
Well, back in 2004, I was actually homeless. And then one day, this clam just comes out of the ocean, says, "Hey, my name's Charlie. You look like you could use a job." And he seemed like a really sharp guy.
All right, here's the deal, Chowdaheadz. I got about $8 on me, and that ain't enough to survive. So we're gonna start a business. You guys got any cash on ya?
I got, $3.27.
That's $6? I only got a dollar, Charlie.
Alright, I guess that'll work for now. But we're gonna need more. If you guys want to eat lobster and filet mignon, we're gonna have to work pretty hard.
So we pulled our money together with Charlie, hit the streets of Boston and started selling t-shirts. For a little clam, he's a pretty good salesperson.
Every day I'm hustling, 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 hustling.
T-shirts!
Every day I'm hustling, every day I'm hustling, every day I'm hustling, every day I'm
hustling.
Get your t-shirts! Let's go! Get
your t-shirts! Every day I'm, every day I'm, every day I'm hustling, every day I'm hustling, every day I'm hustling.
All kinds of Boston t-shirts, yeah?
T-shirts!
Before I met Charlie, I didn't know what to do after college. I had dreams of becoming a professional mini golfer, but that didn't really work out. I'm just glad Charlie found me.
Then somebody told me about this internet thing. I figured if humans could do it, why can't a clam? That's when business really took off.
Today, our operation's a lot more sophisticated.
Hey, Brendan, we got another order.
Got it.
People often ask me, do I miss the ocean? Yeah, sometimes. But it's all worth it when I send wicked Pissah stuff to fellow chowderheads out there.
Every day I'm hustling, every day I'm hustling, every day I'm hustling, every day I'm hustling.